That can't be good. What's going on, anyway?
Before this whole thing started, someone called the professor and told him to come to this mall.
Jack the line, did you? So is this the caller, this guy here? They've got something to do with the zombies, don't they?
They're the reason we came here. And if he gets away with Dr. Barnaby, none of our questions will be answered.
Don't be daydreaming out here. Someone's shooting from the floor above.
Pachamama.
Hey, it's the professor.
Look out! If we don't do something, the professor's gonna end up zombie chowed. I'm going for it. You just worry about staying alive. Got it? be fine. Just take care of the professor. Go.
He's unconscious, but alive.
Ah, damn!
You all right?
Yeah, but I'm not in any condition to carry him. Can you get him back to the security room?
Brad! Oh my God! The sedative's taken effect. The professor won't be waking up anytime soon. I managed to stop the bleeding, but he's running a fever. He needs medicine.
A fever? Medicine, huh?
Yeah. vandalized my store, huh? None of my watch!
Someone's been hurt. I need medicine.
Hurt! That's just what this bitch said when she came to vandalize my store! I don't take kindly to vandalism. I won't allow it! Listen to me, and listen good, partner. I don't allow vandalism in my store!